A woman faces life in prison after a jury found her guilty of murder in the death of her husband. Here are the details. The Caddo Parish District Attorney's Office said it took the jury less than 2 hours to convict 45-year-old Charlene Henderson of the crime. It was back in May of 2022 when Henderson shot her husband, 45-year-old Larry Clark. After the shooting, Henderson poured gasoline on Clark's body and then covered the body with a carpet. Henderson's sentencing is set for July 16th.